going on, buddy? Welcome to Dubai. Welcome to Stunt Masters Cup. What do you think about this event, bud?
It's going great. Awesome place. Very, very unexpected because all the stories that I heard and all the documentaries I saw, it's a lot more laid back than I thought. I thought I was going to have to walk on eggshells around here, but people are welcoming us with open arms. All the promoters are great. The riders are even better. And having a great time so far.
Well, how about stunt riding? We all know that it all started on the streets, right? Now we see sponsors all around. What do you think about the sport developing itself?
Well, I poured my whole heart and soul into this sport, and we had some good momentum back in 2010, and then it started dying down a little bit, but now it's starting to pick back up now that some of the other countries are taking over and doing more than the U.S. right now. So I'm happy to lend a helping hand. I went to Mumbai, India, and taught a freestyle riding workshop over there about 4 years ago. And I'm even happier that you gave me the opportunity to come over here and be a judge and be a part of something that is going to progress the sport in a positive manner.
Unfortunately, we didn't have any American rider with us, but what do you think about the level of our riders? You've seen many competitions in the States. What do you think about it?
I think all my friends in America agree that all the foreign riders are taking it a step above above the U.S. So they're actually progressing a little better.
Okay. We've seen that 13-year-old kid from Colombia, Julian, riding. I mean, I believe Julian, 13-year-old, is riding a really high level. What do you think? How is that compared to some of the riders in the States?
I don't know any rider that young. The youngest rider that I ever saw ride, I think, was 16, Aaron Colton. Uh-huh. He's a Red Bull rider now. But 13, that just blows my mind. I can't remember back what I was even doing when I was 13, trying to ride a bicycle.
Well, we know that Mike Gibson was a champion in 2016, 2017. Right now, after the first day, Foma Kalinin from Russia is leading the points. I mean, this kid is only 16 years old. He's not even 17. What do you think about that?
Man, that's unexpected, but that's what it all comes down to. The level of expertise and all these guys are about equal. It's just a matter of who's on that day.
But rest of the event, cars and 4x4s and so on. I mean, aren't these sick things? What do you think?
I've seen the documentaries and the YouTube videos of all the Emirates and how they do it, and they didn't disappoint me. Like all the muscle cars over here, they outdo the muscle cars in America. Like there's nothing, there's no kind of fabrication that's like it here in the Emirates.
Okay, awesome. I know this is your first time here. I definitely would love to see you here in the future. We already discussed that. But yeah, so thanks a lot again for joining us,
man.
Good time,
great people. Thanks for having me. I can't wait to come back next year.
You go around, see the Dubai, finish your pizza. Look, he's typical American guy, carries a pizza around. So cool. And good luck, bud.
All right, thanks.
Thanks. See ya.
I'm gonna go get some more.